To optimize the static alignment, first verify the length of the prosthesis. Determine the effective knee center of rotation according to NeTUT and mark it on the outside of the prosthetic socket using the 60-40 knee pivot gauge. Mark the prosthetic socket 15 mm in front of the effective knee center. Through plantar flexion of the prosthetic foot, the load line is moved to the 15 mm mark. Some users also may prefer a more anterior foot position, which reduces the knee flexing effect and gives a more secure initial contact feeling. If the more anterior setting is uncomfortable, then the original setting is correct. To get a first impression of Evanto's range of motion, ask the user to stand and then rock forward, backward, and sideways. Typically, the user will notice a relaxed yet active feeling with Evanto. Some users will feel up to 1 cm of vertical compression. This is to be expected. If necessary, recheck the leg length.